This is why you need Scaramouche in Genshin Impact. He is amazing for exploration. Maybe you're trying to climb up a big mountain, or trying to get across a body of water. And maybe you want to put your foot down on your enemy's heads and assert dominance. But wait, there's even more.
Water. Earth. Fire. Air.
He's basically the Avatar. He's just not bald.